Assalamu alaikum, dear viewers. Wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Welcome to Karbala. This live show where me, Hussein al-Sukhni, and my brother Muhammad Ali will be hosting you every morning from the Holy Land that is Karbala, and more specifically between the two shrines of Aba Abdullah and Abul-Fadhil Al-Abbas. Peace and blessings be upon them. Now, throughout the show, inshallah, we'll be taking down names of all those who message us on Facebook, mention us on Twitter, and DM us on Instagram. And also, do not forget, you'll be granted with an opportunity to call in and perform a live ziyarah of the masters of paradise, the masters of the universe, Aba Abdullah al-Hussein and Abul-Fadhil al-Abbas.
Assalamu alaikum, peace and blessings of Allah be upon you all. Welcome to the Holy Land of Karbala, from the area between the holy shrines of Imam Hussein and his brother, Abul-Fadhil al-Abbas, peace be upon them. Welcome to our live show. Welcome to Karbala. Respected viewers, brothers and sisters in Islam, as my brother Hussein Sukhni said, we will be receiving your messages and calls, inshallah. In addition to that, tune in, join us on the different platforms of social media in order to record your names and share it with the holy shrine of Imam Hussein, peace and blessings of Allah be upon him. Inshallah, there will be a question and answer. And of course, for yesterday's question, I think, brother, we have a winner, inshallah.
We do have a winner, and we have picked at random one of our dear viewers who have answered the question correctly. And that winner is Sayyida Aruj Fatima. So the winner is Sayyida Aruj Fatima. Sister, if you are watching, please message us your details, inshallah. So we'll be sending you the holy flag from the dome of Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. Peace and blessings be upon him. If you are watching, inshallah, send us your details. We will remind you later during the show, inshallah. But for now, if you can get the social media and contact details up on the screen, inshallah, for the viewers to be able to get in touch with us. Again, welcome back, dear viewers. I hope the information that you had on the screen now eased the ways you can get in touch with us throughout the show, inshallah. As you are beginning to get names in, we'll begin writing them in the book, inshallah, and later they will be put inside the shrine of Imam al-Hussein. The first name we have is Sayyid Anzar Hussein. He says, convey my salams, iltimas al-dua, Sayyid Anzar Hussein. You have Wali Shah Samand.
Wali?
Wali Shah Samand. He mentions the Nasri family.
And Nasri family.
Mentions the Nasri family. Sayyida Aruj Fatima, our winner from yesterday's question, says, Salam Ya Mawla Hussein, Ya Mawla Abbas, and all Shuhada. Salams from my parents, family, and friends. Alaykum As-Salam from the lands of Karbala. Inshallah, you will be here soon to send your salutations in person to Aba Abdullah al-Hussein and to Abu Fadl al-Abbas. You have Sayyid Ali Rizza.
Sayyid Ali Rizza.
He says, convey my salams to Shah Hussein alayhi salam. Agha Ali Hasnain. Salam, please pray for and the following names. Saida Agha. Agha Shabir Hussein.
Saida Agha.
Saida Agha. Agha Shabir Hussein.
Agha Shabir.
Sajida Agha. Agha Zaygham Hussein. Agha Ijaz Hussein. Agha Afzal Hussein. Tahira Hussein. As we are calling out the names, you can see Bainul Haramain on your screens. Imagine yourself here standing in this holy piece of land between the two kings that are Aba Abdullah al-Hussein and Abu Fadl al-Abbas. More names, Abida Hussein.
Abida Hussein.
Rafi Mehdi.
Rafi.
Sayyida Sabika Razavi says, my love and salams to the imams. Miss you, that's all. God bless the channel for keeping us connected. That's Sayyida Sabika Razavi sends her love and salams to Karbala. You have Sayyida Alina Abbas Bukhari. Salam brothers, convey my salutations inside the shrines of Mawla Hussein and Mawla Abbas alayhi salam, and pray for us for the visitation of the Holy Land Karbala, Sayyida Alina Abbas Bukhari, and family.
And family.
And family. Sayyida Aruj Fatima comments, I can't believe I'm the winner. Obviously, congratulations. Please don't forget to send us, message us your contact details, inshallah, so we can send you the flag. We have Sayyida Kahkashan Zaidi says, Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. ويا أبو فضل العباس عليه السلام التماس الدعاء and salam to the team of Imam Hussein TV from Toronto, Canada. وعليكم السلام. Inshallah, we'll be praying for you and for all the mu'mineen and mu'minat when we put the names into the shrine of Imam Hussein.
Inshallah.
Batul Zahra says, kindly write the names down and send my salams to Aba Abdullah and Abu Fadl عليه السلام. Sayyida Batul Zahra, Shuja Haidar, Rayan, A'yan,
Ryan,
A'yan, Ryan and A'yan, and Azlan. She also says, Imam, please give us permission to visit your shrine, inshallah.
Inshallah.
Inshallah, if you have the pure intention of visiting the shrine of Aba Abdullah al-Hussein, you'll be granted the invitation for the sake of the Ahlul Bayt, inshallah. Sister Anam Zahra says, Assalamu alayka Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. Assalamu alayka ya Abul-Fadl al-Abbas alayhi salam. Please pray for the fulfillment of my hajat. And the names she has mentioned are as follows. Ali Riza. Tasmina Batul. That's Ali Riza and Tasmina Batul. Hunain Raza. Hunain Raza.
Hunain?
Hunain Raza. Nawazish Ali. That's Nawazish Ali. Zafar Hussein. Narjis Rubab. Hamida Salima Batul. Asia Batul. And finally, Qudsiya Batul. It's my humble request to you, all of you, please pray for my aunt Batul. She is in hospital and in very serious condition. We pray for the sake of Imam Zain al-Abidin, the ill one of Karbala, that your aunt is granted the best of health, insha'Allah. And for that, we recite Ayah Sharifa, Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim, Amma yujibu al-Muttar, Idha da'a, wa yakshifu al-Su'. Please recite this 5 times for the shifa of all who need shifa, insha'Allah. Wajiha Shah Samand mentions the Shah Samand and Nasri family. Ishia Hussein says, my salam to Mawla Hussein and Mawla Abbas in Tamasa Dua. We'll not forget you in our dua, insha'Allah. Ghazi Muhammad Husseini. as Ghazi Muhammad Husseini. Salam to Mawla Hussein and Intimas Dua. You also have Nurjis Fatima. She mentions, please write my brother's name for faster recovery of his injury. Ali Riza from USA, thank you. That's Ali Riza from USA. You also have brother Hassan Hadi.
Hassan Hadi.
A nice message here from brother Ali Shehzad. He says, Salam, Allah bless you, brother, and your channel and team. You're doing a great, beautiful job. My salams to Imam Hussein and to Abal-Fadhil Al-Abbas. And make dua for kull al-mu'mineen and mu'minat for health, peace, and success. And marhum, the name he has mentioned is Shamin Tayyabi.
Shamin?
Shamin Tayyabi.
Of course.
Agha Ali Hasnain says, please pray especially that I become a permanent and full-time, lifetime khadim of the holy shrines. We all pray for such a request, and inshallah you're granted such an honor to be a servant of the shrines. You have Mahawish Fatima sends her salams to the imams. Yawar Ahmed, the name that is mentioned is Zahra Ibrahim. So Yawar Ahmed mentions Zahra Ibrahim. Ayat Ali mentions Ayat Hadi and the Hadi family. Yawar Ahmed also mentions Aliana Fatima Ahmed. So that's Aliana Fatima Ahmed. Fida Hussein mentions Salam Ya Hussein. So please let's not forget our brother Fida Hussein. You also have Yasser Salama Siklawi. He mentions Samer Siklawi and he says, Salamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussein wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Mm-hmm. Also, Sayyid Murtaza al-Husseini. So that's Sayyid Murtaza al-Husseini. You also have Sayyid Ali Riza. Send salutations from me, my relatives Naqvi, and from Zaydi family to Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. So as Sayyid Ali Riza, he mentions the Naqvi and the Zaydi families. Sayyid Wasi says, Sayyid Wasi Nawab from India, pray for all the Shia to visit Iran, Iraq, Syria, Ziyarat soon, inshallah. Inshallah, all the lovers of the Ahlul Bayt are granted the Ziyarat of the Ahlul Bayt in this dunya and the Shafa'ah of the Ahlul Bayt in the Akhirah. Ameen, inshallah. That was a nice message from Sayyid Wasi Nawab.
Sayyid Wasi?
Sayyid Wasi Nawab. Sayyid Murtaza al-Husseini says, please pray for my brother Mustafa Akhund from London. That's brother Mustafa Akhund from London.
Mustafa Akhund?
Mustafa Akhund from London, yes. The names you have are also Sirin Rouji Ahmed. That's Sirin Rouji Ahmed. Mahjabin Mu'min says, Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. You know, it's amazing to see people when they mention names, they don't just ask for hajat, they just want to send the salutations to the Imam. So inshallah, we can use this opportunity to send our salutations to the Imam. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. Wa ala al-arwah allati halat bifinaik alaykum minni jami'an. Salamullahi abadan ma baqaytu wa baqaya al-laylu wa al-nahar. Wa la ja'aluhu Allah akhir al-ahdi minni li ziyaratikum. Assalamu ala al-Hussein wa ala Ali ibn al-Hussein wa ala awlad al-Hussein wa ala ashab al-Hussein. وعلى حامل لواء الحسين أبو فضل العباس وعلى الحوراء Zainab wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Let us not forget the estranged one, Zainab, the one who is in Sham at the moment with minimal zuwar. So inshallah, we're all blessed haziyara soon, inshallah. Farinda Hashimi. She mentions Sayyid Rajab Hashimi and family. She also sends her salams to Imam Hussein and to Abal-Fadhil Al-Abbas. Ali Hussein says, Assalamu alaikum. Me and brothers' result from uni will be out tomorrow. So the results will be out tomorrow. Inshallah, they're very, you know, they are what you hope for and what you need to progress in your life. So inshallah, you will be there with the tools you need to stand with the Imam of our time, Imam Sahib Zaman. May Allah hasten his reappearance. The names he has mentioned are Ruqayya Khafaji and Mustafa Khafaji. He says, also pray for my family, Muhammad Khafaji, Hiyam Noor Yasiri, Hassan Khafaji, and Ja'far Khafaji. Sabrina Pereira mentions, Salam brothers, please send our salams on behalf of Ali, Sabrina, Zahra, Hadi, Al-Ghassab. So that's Al-Ghassab family, Ali, Sabrina, Zahra, and Hadi from Montreal, Canada. Also a mention for Marhum Ibrahim Muhammad Rawji. So that's Marhum Ibrahim Muhammad Rawji.
Marhum
Ibrahim Muhammad Rawji. Asghar Ali sends his salams. Wa alaikum as-salam wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Inshallah, you are granted the visitation of Karbala very, very soon. Tayyab Riza says, Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad wa ajjil farajahum wal'an a'da'ahum ila yawm al-deen. So that's brother Tayyab Riza.
Tayyab Riza.
Rizwana Shirazi says, dua for Abdul Hussein Shirazi and Rayan Mahdi. So Rizwana Shirazi says du'as for Abdul Hussein Shirazi and Rayan Mahdi.
Rayan Mahdi? Rayan Mahdi.
Rayan Mahdi. More names are coming in. Ali Sayyid mentions his grandmother and grandfather's name. So as Ali Sayyid mentions Sayyida Motian Begum and Sayyid Diwan.
Sayyid
Diwan. Mehjabin Mu'min also mentions some names, Nihal, Subtain and Sayma. That's Nihal, Subtain and Sayma.
Sayma.
Also, we have brother Mushtaba Haidari. He says, Ya Hussein alayhi salam, adrikni. We all ask for the aid of Abba Abdullah Hussein in one way or the other, as we all have trials and tribulations in our life. And no better person to go to than the greatest ship of salvation, that is Abba Abdullah al-Hussein. You have Mahawish Fatima. She mentions that she wants her son, Riza Ja'fri, to visit the Mawla soon. So Mahawish Fatima mentions Riza Ja'fari. Sister Lara Basma mentions Hala Mekki.
Lara
Basma mentions Hala Mekki. And Salim Basma.
Salim
Basma. Nadir Basma. Muhammad Basma and herself Lara Basma. She says, Allahumma bihaqq al-Husayn, ahfadhum ba'ainik اللاتنام. So he goes, she says, oh Allah, for the sake of Imam Hussein, protect those people she has mentioned with those eyes that never sleep. And she also sends her salams to Abu Abdullah and the holy household of the Prophet. You have Ashraf Asim Imtiaz. That's Ashraf Asim Imtiaz. As the names are coming in, I would turn your attention, dear viewers, to the shrine of Abal-Fadhil Al-Abbas, peace and blessings be upon him, where you should feel yourself within the vicinity of the grave of Abal-Fadhil. Inshallah, ask for your hajat. And please do not forget to pray for the reappearance and the hastening of the reappearance of our final Imam, Imam Sahib al-Zaman, ajallahu ta'ala farajahu al-sharif. So use these moments to gaze upon the grave and the shrine of Abal-Fadhil Al-Abbas.
نگفتی بنده همان بنده خدا مثل همیشه از ما توسل از تو لطف و دستگیری آقا همان آقا گدا مثل همیشه ممنون از این که دست ما را رو نکردی مثل همیشه باز هم ستار بودی چه خوب شد در معصیت مرگم نیامد مثل همیشه باز با ما یار بودی من خواب بودم تو مرا بیدار کردی گاهی سحرها بهرم استغفار کردی اللهم انی اسألک من بها و کل بهائک بهی اللهم انی اسألک به بهائک کل خودم هم باورم شد آه ای کرامت پیش دیدی آخر کار این مهربانی های تو درد سرم شد احساس دل تنگی در این شبها نکردم من مهربان تر از خودت پیدا نکردم
I hope, dear viewers, that those sights that you are seeing of the shrine and the grave of the backbone of Aba Abdullah, the one who raised the banner of La ilaha illallah, Muhammadun Rasulullah, Aliyun Waliyullah, the true banner of Islam, the banner of justice and humanity, Abu Fadl al-Abbas, peace and blessings be upon him. Now that you are back with us, we can continue calling out the names of the many viewers that are mentioning now. Continuing with Taslim Fatima says, Taslim. Salam Ya Hussein, Salam Ya Ghazi Abbas. That's Taslim Fatima. Fatima bint Ali says, Salams to you, my Imam Hussein, alayhi salam. Fatima from the Philippines. So that's a viewer from the Philippines sends her salams to Aba Abdullah Al-Hussein. Mahjabin Mu'min mentions another name, Namul Hassan Faizan.
So Mahjabin Mu'min?
She's mentioned before, so there's another name she has added, right. Namul Hassan Faizan. Ghazi Muhammad Husseini mentions his mom and dad, Nasara Banu and Manzoor Ahmed and all the family. So that's Ansara Banu
and
Manzoor Ahmed plus family. Sayyida Kehkashan mentions the Zaidi family and the Kazimi family. So that's Alia Zaidi, Manzar Zaidi, and Kazmi family. She also says, please pray for us that our du'as are granted, request for du'a faraj, and convey our salam to the Master of Paradise, Imam Hussein alayhi salam, and Mawla Abu Fadhil alayhi salam, salams and du'a to the channel. Thank you so much, brothers. Alaykum as-salam from the channel. And inshallah, as for your request, we'll be reciting Dua al-Faraj together, inshallah. That's Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma kunli waliyak al-Hujjat ibn al-Hasan. Salawatuka alayhi wa ala abaih. Fi hadihi al-sa'a wa fi kulli sa'a. Waliyan wa hafadhan wa qaidan wa nasura. Wa dalilan wa ayna. Hatta tuskinahu ardaka taw'a. Wa tumatti'ahu fiha tawila. برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين آمين رب العالمين. As more names are coming in, you have Bilal Hashimi.
Bilal Hashimi.
As Bilal Hashimi says, Salam, please recite Surah Al-Fatiha for Fuad Hashimi, Abdul Rashid Shah Samand Anwar Al-Salami. So that's Fuad Hashimi, Abdul Rashid Shah Samand Anwar al-Salami and Ubaid Sarwari. So please recite dua for all sick people. May Allah grant you all your du'as. So Fatiha for all those marhumin who have passed away and for all the servants of Imam al-Hussein. Inshallah. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. You have Sayyid Wasi. He says, Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. Write my family name, Nawab Hussein.
Nawab Hussein.
Also, Nasim Banu. That's Nasim Banu. Tathir Fatima.
Tathir.
Tathir Fatima. Muhammad Riza. Muhammad Taqi and Muhammad Naqi. So that's Muhammad Taqi and Muhammad Naqi. You have Tanu Hasham. He says, Salam, iltimas dua, please pray for Muhammad Ahjaz Ali. So that's Tanu Hasham mentions Muhammad Ahjaz Ali.
Muhammad
Ahjaz Ali. Also, Sister Fawziya Naqvi sends her salams to the Mawla. So we recite the ziyara of Aba Abdullah for all the viewers that are watching. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Assalamu alayka ya Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. Wa ala al-arwah allati hallat bifinaik alaykum minni jami'an. Salamullahi abadan ma baqit. Wa baqiya al-laylu wal-nahar. Wa la ja'aluhu Allah. آخر الأهد مني لزيارتكم السلام على الحسين وعلى علي بن الحسين وعلى أولاد الحسين وعلى أصحاب الحسين وعلى حامل لواء الحسين أبو فضل العباس وعلى الحوراء زينب روحي لهم الفداء. Peace and blessings be upon them all inshallah. More names are coming in. Sister Zahra Rizvi. says, please pray for the following names: Amreen, Fatima. Babar Hamedani, Maham Hamedani, Heba Hamedani, Ali Hamedani, also Zahra and Muhammad Rizvi. She says, thank you. You are very welcome. It is actually an honor and a privilege for us to be here hosting you, dear viewers. And you are granting us this platform to be able to stand here and allow you to convey your salutations and prayers to the Imam. More names coming in and more messages. Sister Sabrina Pereira, she mentioned earlier, and she says, Subhanallah, what a beautiful and tranquil morning there. Ya Aba Abdullah, please call me back. Insha'Allah, you are granted the ziyara of Imam al-Hussein very, very soon, and the shafa'a of Imam al-Hussein and the akhirah, insha'Allah. You have Kisra Qamar, says, please ask Aba Abdullah to call me on his arba'een, please, and insha'Allah, you are granted the ziyara of Aba Abdullah very, very soon. There is not long left before the ziyara of arba'een. So prepare yourself, make the intention, and inshallah, you'll receive the ease of access and the invitation very, very soon. You have Raqab Ali Tayyib Riza. Kisra Qamar also mentions the following names: Farman Riza, Noor Rizvi, Almas Qamar, Sakina Raza, and Muhammad Ali. Alia Zaidi says, Labbaik Ya Hussein, Iltimas Dua, and Jazakallah. It's an honor to be here to serve you, and inshallah, you'll be in our dua's when we go to the shrine in a few hours to put the names inside the grave of Imam al-Hussein. Sister Fatima Rashid says, Salam, and give my salams to the Imam, alaykum as-salam, from the channel and the staff here, and inshallah, you'll be here in person to send your salams to Aba Abdullah al-Hussein very, very soon. You have Asghar Ali, he says, thank you very much, and he hopes to be here soon. Fakhra Riza says, Salam Ya Hussein, Iltimas Dua, so please send your dua for Fakhra Riza and her family, please. So that's Fakhra Riza and family. Ali Rashid mentions a few names. So he mentions Abbas Rashid, Rajwani, Musa Ja'far and family. As you can see on the screen, the brother reciting the dua and the ziyara, this will be you in the short near future. This will be you kissing the shrine, being able to put your forehead on that blessed holy shrine. Just keep that in your mind, that one day in the near future, that will be you, your family, here asking for your hajat, here just to feel the dome, feel the grill between your fingers, and be able to kiss the shrine of Aba Abdullah al-Hussein and of Abu Fadl al-Abbas. Peace and blessings be upon them. You have Amal Ja'far, she mentions the names Amal Raslan, Muhammad Ja'far, Ali Ja'far, Rayan Ja'far, and Mehdi Ja'far. Ali Shehzad mentions, please make dua for Sayyid Ibrahim Musavi and family. That's Sayyid Ibrahim Musavi and family. Ali Sayyid sends a message, a beautiful message, says, "Oh my master, peace and blessings be upon you and your family. I will visit the queen and the princess buried in Damascus, wishing to find peace at the gate of Imam Zaman, inshallah. You have Ams Jari, please call me for ziyarat and shifa." That's Ams Jari.
All right.
Fahima Haqiqi also, please. And you have Sheikh Nuru Muhammad from the African continent. He sends his salams to Abu Abdullah also, that's Sheikh Nuru Muhammad. Brother Shahid Abbas sends his salams. Assalamu alayka Imam al-Hussein alayhi salam. Wa alayka ya Abbas. Wa assalamu alayka ya Shaheed Karbala al-Muqaddasa. You have Brother Mudassar Hussein. He says, Mudassar. Salam Bar Hussein. He sends his salutations to Abu Abdullah al-Hussein. You have Mudassar Hussein and family.
And family.
You have Ahmed Bahunar and family. So that's from Denmark. Ahmed Bahunar and family.
All right.
Farah Rizvi says, "Assalamu alaikum, Abu Abdullah al-Hussein. My daughter's marriage make Zaman to get healthy again. So she's praying for her daughter to get the spouse that she deserves, inshallah, the qisma that she deserves, and for the best of health." So that's Farah Rizvi. You have Sayyid Amin Hussein. That's Sayyid Amin Hussein from Kuwait. So he says, "Salam ya Hussein from Kuwait."
Sure.
You have Brother Tanvir Mu'min. That's Tanvir Mu'min. Asif Sayyid also says, "Salam ya Hussein." That's Asif Mu'min. Brother Hussein Shamsa. That's Brother Hussein Shamsa. Fatima Batul says, "Salam, brothers, please intamas dua for me and my family and for my husband. Please on the shrine ask the Imam to grant health to my sickness. Thank you so much. Inshallah, for the sake of Imam Sajjad, the ill one of Karbala, you're granted the best of health." Have Maryum Jannat says, "Please pray for me, Maryum Jannat, and family." Brother Mo Zahdi from London says, "Salams, Tamas Dua, may Allah bless you for all the work and the wonderful work you do." That's Brother Mo Zahdi from London. You have Mir Hussein Abidi, he mentions Muhammad Hussein and family. Mahdi Askari. He says, "Please mention me and my family in your prayers. Thank you." So that's Mahdi Askari and family. You also have Sayyida Zahra Ismail. That's Sayyida Zahra Ismail. "Please pray that me and my family with mom have the ziyarah of Imam al-Hussein very soon, inshallah."
Inshallah, we'll pray for you to have the ziyarah with your
Sister
family.
Sister Fatima Rashid, we mentioned also a Facebook group called Awaiting Sahib Zaman. They mention Ruqayya al-Jayashi. That's Ruqayya al-Jayashi and Fatima Hamoud. Muhammad Raza al-Ghadiri sends his salams to Aba Abdullah al-Hussein. That's Muhammad Raza al-Ghadiri. Asghar Ali says, "How lucky I am that my name will be mentioned in the shrine of Mawla Hussein. My tears are not stopping." You know, this is a feeling that many people have, and you must feel blessed that your tears, your eyes tear up for Aba Abdullah. Because these tears are the tears that will grant you shafa'a in the akhirah when Fatima Zahra takes your hand into the heavens, insha'Allah. You have Batul Zahra, says Batul Zahra from Karachi, Pakistan. Mm-hmm. You also have Shaista Zishan, says, please pray for world peace and the return of Mawla. Please come soon, we need you badly. Please pray for me and my family to visit the shrine soon. So that's Shaista Zishan and family. Ali Sayyid mentions more names, Shameen, Sayyid, Riyaz Sayyid, and Sayyid Muhammad Nawaz. So that's Shameem Sayyid, Riyaz Sayyid, and Sayyid Muhammad Nawaz. Brother Mas'ud Iqbal Khan says, salams, prayers for me and my family. So that's Mas'ud Iqbal Khan and families. Hassan Ali sends his salutations and prays that he'll be able to come to Karbala soon with the ease of travel, as there are some restrictions from some certain places in the world. But inshallah, this is a step that you have taken by messaging in, and your name will be in the shrine of Aba Abdullah, inshallah. You have Sister Sakina says, please pray for that we all come to visit with my family. So Sister Sakina and family. Again, importantly, it is certain that we must always pray for the reappearance of the Imam of our time, Imam Sahib al-Zaman, and we will do so together, inshallah, with you, dear viewers at home. Bismillah ar-Rahman ar-Rahim. Allahumma salli ala Muhammadin wa ali Muhammad. Allahumma kunni waliyaka al-Hujjat ibn al-Hasan. Salawatuka alayhi wa ala abaih fi hadhihi al-sa'a wa fi kulli sa'a. وليا وحافظا وقائدا وناصرا ودليلا وعينا حتى تسكنه أرضك طوعا وتمتعه فيها طويلا برحمتك يا أرحم الراحمين. اللهم صل على محمد وآل محمد. إن شاء الله, we are all blessed with the ziyara of Imam al-Hussein in the dunya and the shafa'a of Imam al-Hussein in the akhirah. We're getting more names coming in now as we speak. You have Sayyid Haidar Jizani. Muhammad Jawad Ja'fari. That's Muhammad Jawad Ja'fari. That's Muhammad, you got Muhammad Jawad Ja'fari?
Muhammad Jawad Ja'fari, of course.
Muhammad Jawad Ja'fari. Many more names are coming in. Muhammad Muqaddam Al-Attas. Muhammad Muqaddam Al-Attas. Salams to Aba Abdullah. Please pray for me and my family. Inshallah, we will do so when we go to the shrine later on. And we'll put your name. You have also Sister Jamila Bahrami. She says, please mention my name and my family's name and pray that my sister joins us soon. Says Jamila Bahrami and family. Sister Kulsoom Jum'a says, salam to Aba Abdullah. Please pray for my husband, myself, and our baby. Jazakallah for all you're doing. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you. So the name is Kulsoom Jum'a and family. As we come to the end of our show this morning, we will be leaving you with live footages from the shrine of Abal-Fadhil Al-Abbas, peace and blessings be upon him. And do not forget, dear viewers, that this show will be on every morning, inshallah, till the end of Ramadan, 5 a.m. Karbala time, 3 p.m., 3 a.m. GMT time, 11 p.m. DC time, and 7 p.m. LA time. So please do tune in at those times, and inshallah, myself and Brother Muhammad Ali will be at your service.
Brothers and sisters, as we reach the end of our show for now, thank you very much for joining in. And don't forget the dua to, you know, always not forget the dua to hasten the reappearance of the Master of our time, His Majesty Imam al-Mahdi. May Allah hasten his reappearance. Again, thank you very much for joining us today. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.
من بهائك بأبهى فكل بهائك بهي اللهم إني أسألك ببهائك كل انقدر خوبی مرا افتی به مردم انقدر که حتی خودم هم باورم شد آهی کرامت پیش دیدی آخر این مهربانی های تو درد سرم شد احساس دل تنگی در این شبها نکردم من مهربان تر از خودت پیدا نکردم بسمک یا الله یا رحمانو